Welcome back to another No Limits video. This one, we're getting ready to go to Camp Coffs. So, unfortunately, big green jeeps are not yet ready. So, Opposite Lock Toowoomba has been kind enough to lend me a vehicle to go down there, and then I'm just going to jump in with people. It's enough of you. Like I said before, I was rudely interrupted. Opposite Lock Toowoomba has been kind enough to lend me a vehicle to get down there, so I'm gonna drive down in the Hilux, and then I'll just jump in with people for the weekend and go around and film some stuff. I dare say there'll be no sort of flow to this video, but it's just going to be a heap of clips that I took that I'm going to take over the weekend and mash it all together and show you some highlights and a bit of action. And so let's get these Hilux packed up and we'll be on our way.
Amazing making no power.
I think that's the only clip that was holding on.
Got one of them auto deflating tyres on it.
Yeah.
It's just continuously air down for traction.
Thank you.
might be better off to stay off on the left there, John.
That's what I was hoping to go.
The hole you told Max to stay out of, he's in it. Yeah, he found it. Might as well turn this way.
Thank you.
even one of his hat.
So I hope you enjoyed the video. Yeah, that's just all the clips I took over the weekend and put them together in some kind of an order. I'll work that out when I actually get to the editing part. But anyway, yeah, I had a great time. Thanks to everyone that came out on my trips. I ran a moderate trip there for a couple of days. Also, I managed to get a day off from doing my trip lead and stuff, so I went and did one of the hards. That's where we, yeah, you'll see some of the more greasy winching kind of stuff. That was the the hard trips. So we picked, it was a fair few tracks around that sort of Sherwood State Forest area around Coffs Harbour. If you've got a Jeep, I said, subscribe to Jeep Action Magazine and come to these events. Camp Coffs is a subscriber-only event, but I said, if you've got a Jeep and you're into playing off-road, it's well worth it to subscribe to the magazine and come to Camp Coffs. It is a fantastic weekend. A lot of really good people there. It's great to catch up with a lot of friends I haven't seen in a while. There's a lot of people I only see at this event every year, so it was really good to go. And now I'm full of enthusiasm and to get stuck back into my big green truck. So it's just sitting over there waiting. Yeah, I'll get stuck back into that and be some more videos on it coming out shortly, so I can get it back out on the tracks and start enjoying it again. So anyway, if you like the video, give us a like, thumbs up, all that stuff. Throw a comment down below if there's anything else you want to see, and hit the subscribe if you could, so it helps me out, and eventually I might actually get money for doing this. So anyway, till the next one. You don't care, do you? You just want me to kick the ball.